Meet Jane. Jane wants to provide the best service she can to her users by helping them get access to the material they need. She has a problem accommodating patrons who want to access her collections digitally, such as people with mobility issues, print disabilities, international students, need for access to the collections when the building is closed, or a need for hourly loans for courses. That's where Ex Libris comes in. With new developments for supporting controlled digital lending, so libraries and patrons get the best possible experience while ensuring copyright compliance. Ex Libris has constituted an advisory panel of experts in the field from our customer community to ensure that CDL will be implemented properly. The advisory panel will make sure that legal procedures, such as those defined by the position statement on controlled digital lending, are adhered to. Let's see how it's going to work. For thousands of years, patrons have been going to libraries, checking out books, reading them, and bringing them back. But recent times have shown us that this doesn't always work. How can we modernize the process of lending books? With CDL, the library will be able to digitize an existing book and lend it out in a controlled fashion. The system will automatically keep track of how many current copies are in circulation and disable the use of physical or digital copies, when relevant, to ensure the own-to-loan ratio is maintained. Once the loan ends, Ex Libris's integrated systems will be updated to show that the book can be lent again. CDL helps libraries to meet the needs of more patrons in an easier fashion, while smart automation takes much of the work away from staff. Let's see another example. Managing high-use books is a hard job for any library. What happens when dozens or even hundreds of students need access to the same book concurrently for a course reading? Ex Libris's Alma Digital has released a new function which allows libraries to easily make digitized books available as course resources. Librarians simply set the parameters they want, such as number of concurrent users, operating hours, access time, and more, and Alma Digital takes care of the rest. Students register for the resources waiting list and are automatically notified when it's their turn. Once they log in, a timer starts until their session ends, and on to the next user. With Alma Digital's smart functionality, one librarian can manage hundreds of high-use books in a pinch, even from home or on their mobile. Many libraries participate in reciprocal lending, but think about how much time, money, and pollution it takes to mail books all over the country, or even all over the world. CDL is a better, quicker way for libraries to conduct resource sharing. Digital copies don't get lost or damaged like physical versions. If the patron wants a digital copy, it can arrive within a few minutes or hours, and the system will stop them from downloading or redistributing the material. With Ex Libris controlled digital lending, you will be able to sleep soundly at night, knowing that your library is working to serve your patrons. Efficient, quick, and simple.